Police are investigating after a shooting left a 29-year-old man injured in East Baltimore. Detectives say the man got a ride to a hospital for treatment for a wound to his left arm. He told police he was shot on Monument Street at Lakewood Avenue. Officers have not released any suspect information.